we are pouring the practice. One who will be held liable is another matter. We have a whole case right now. Right now, we have 1,047 live cases, live complaints of consumers who claim that could be public fishing. This year alone, we have 4,500 complaints lodged with the National Privacy Commission. Compared to the four complaints we got in 2016. So really, it's a big leap now. No? But makapapansin mo din yung awareness ng tao, tumaas na rin talaga.
So, what you just described is the ultimate challenge when it comes to many. I think many people in the room appreciate this. The promise of fighting in loans has to be backed by a particular level of risk management. And for these online lenders, risk management is hinged on shame, which means if you don't pay, you get shamed. On the other hand, you can go to a regular bank, wait 5 years to get your loan, by the time you don't need that money anymore.
That's shameful,
though. I know exactly. 5 years, right? So,